Back at it again. Just the Creed. Have a great old time.
Alright, let's get to it.
I think that could be a nice theme we do. One without Austin hanging around, and then one with Austin, you know? Like, two different things. The one... Yeah, no, because Austin's help is really appreciated. Especially with this, because he helped me... I want to fight that. What are you? I want to kill you. Come on, Twinkle Toes, let's go. Right off the bat. Forgot this is the wider sleeping one. Keys! There we go. Okay, so, I think... Yeah, no, I'm 100% gonna kill that.
I wonder if it's susceptible to fire.
Turtle! Yeah, because... Yeah, fire. Let's do it. It seemed... There's two of them. Let's do it. Let's see how you fare with fire. Six. Okay. Oh, more. Probably just kill you with fire. Damn. I watched Austin get his ass kicked by this thing before. Pretty good. Land octopus. Gotta make sure I get the big attack. I definitely don't have enough fire to kill you, Austin. So, let's. You know what? Yeah. Okay, well, I wasted that. Oh, whatever. Fire! Guess on my part, honestly. I will take credit for that, because that was good. Good cut.
Key!
Oh wow, I got that one too. I didn't realize how wide that was. Didn't work with the other guys. I don't think it's an enemy. But you're not saying that. What? Weird message. Try fire. Yeah, no, fire does work. Although now, I don't... Is it referring to fire over here, or...? There's birds. More birds. What's this? Let there be light, and then try attack. Do I have to hit the ground? Try something quicker. It's probably not referring to that. Maybe something else. First light. It's referring to something. I just don't know what. Ooh, what is that over there?
Oh, fire.
Are you an enemy?
Enjoy it. Well, you stood up, so I'm going to kill you. So. No idea what your health was, considering the mess it was covering up this whole time.
Cool.
Enjoy it, man. Triple point punch. That's not spooky at all. Is that joy? Is that referring to the messages? Visions of enemy.
Ah, seems familiar.
A water slide. Nice. Visions of snake. Death.
Yeah, no, you're kind of...
Did they walk off the ledge?
Yep, walked off the ledge.
That'll kill ya.
Yep. Okay, so... It didn't say fire, so it's probably not referring to that. I know you, there is a light spell, isn't there?
Hmm.
So... Alright, if you remember in the last... I want to say episode, but I'm not... I should really change the episode. Video names... Titles to episodes. Because that's pretty much what I'm doing. This game is fun. This might actually be the first completed series I might do. Mainly because I have Austin to play with. Not like, you know, I shouldn't have to explain that. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Not able to tap it. No, but I broke that by jumping. So. Tree. Birds. Right, then try attacking. I might see about going back to the castle, but I'm not 100% sure if I want to. I might. Killed the dragon, so that was pretty cool. I kind of want to get this, the rune amount for that. But I also need a lot of levels to do it. So, if I could wield the halberd, and say, you know, get the dragon fire spell, and be able to use it, that would be very fucking cool. Like a dish of silly fire. Oh! Oh, okay. Ow. Oh, well, I missed horribly. First time you hit me was a fluke. At least I was able to block it, so that's...
Anyway.
Thanks, man. Alright, still able to block it, that's good. Expecting a giant up here. It's kind of cool. Whoop. There we go. Oh, right. I think. Did I die from the last time? Did I die again after fighting the dragon? I think. Did I? Yeah, no, I did, because I went and fought the one dudes in the cave that Austin survived. Yeah, no. So, I have died since then. Okay, so... it's way past here. I think the tree... is that it? No. I haven't found the map for this area yet. Wait, I know where the fucking map is. God, I'm stupid. Hold on. I know where the map is. Because I was re-watching some old footage. Sorry, some previous footage. And I remember where I was fighting the one knight dude. Yeah, down over here. This is where the fucking map is. Over that other sticky thing. Alright. You like your butt? I'm gonna stab you. Stab him in the butt. No horse for you. Ow. Alright. Yoink. Probably should kill those guys first, because I know these guys gang up on me, I'm going to take a lot of them. Good armor or not. Alright, sick. But... back at this again. I wonder, do you think I could one-shot that guy? I totally think I could one-shot that guy. Okay, yeah, no, I totally think I could one-shot that guy. Well. There we go. Stupid. All right. You hurt, man. Fuck you. I know you guys can't handle it. Alright, wolf. Come here. Because I don't care for a fair fight. That's not what this game is about. Alright. Cool. Got rid of those guys. I feel like I didn't sleep well enough.
No matter.
No matter. Okay.
Prepare to die, strong spearman.
Death become ye! Come on. Alley. Strong spear man. Alley. Joke's on you, dumb shit. Dumb shit. Haha. No. You were a fool. Okay. Now, the map should be right fucking here. God, I don't know why I didn't get this when I got it, when I saw it. See? Look at that. That looks way better. I can actually look at it. There's the castle. Yeah, there's a... Yeah, because... Yeah, there's the main gate. There's the fellow. Yeah, because this is where the entrance is, and this is where you fight the one guy, the staff man. And then you go farther into the castle, and I think there's another boss. Yeah, because I think I saw Austin. I was watching Austin fight him last night. I think that was it. Okay. Down here, there's more stuff. And there's other junk over here. I'm pretty sure there's... That deadass just looks like a... It's either a microphone, or like an oil... Like an oil well. You know, saying little oil pump to sit up, stick out in the middle of nowhere.
In the middle of butt-fuck nowhere.
There's another one right there. See? Yeah. Okay, cool. So... Yeah. I think I will go do that. I will go... Yeah. So, let's go back here. These enemies will be stronger, so I need to keep that in mind. I did upgrade my strength by a decent amount, so that's a whole lot of less. So, rest here. Let's see, I should hopefully have enough to level up this. No, I'm not enough. Fuck. Did I get past? Oh, I gotta get past him again, don't I? Alright, Firebird. Yo! Alright. Come at thee, Firebird! Dumb bitch. I'll never succeed at doing that again without taking damage. Never. I'm gonna take damage again. It is a guarantee fucking to you. Right, because I was trying to get over there and I died to those dipshits. Because I was being a dumbass. Beware of bird! Hurry up! Did they drop a feather? No, they didn't. Wait. No, they didn't drop a feather. Yeah. Trap ahead, therefore beware of bird. Yes. There we go. Gotta break some boxes. Might as well break boxes. Hold on, let me... Because I've been fucking with the audio lately, and I haven't had it high enough to where it actually worked. Because I used to think it was too loud, but then taking it through the editing software makes the volume so much quieter and annoys the hell out of me. That's if I edit it. I'm grab something. I 100% could if I wanted to make that. Guaranteed. But I'm not an idiot, and I won't try it. Alright, that's for that one dude, isn't it? Maybe. Okay, it's just a shadow.
Hey bro, watch this, bro. Hey! Yo!
Oh, are both of them coming up here?
Oh, I forgot! That's what they did!
Okay, fighting them on the rooftop is not a good idea. Maybe I should go down and fight them, like a smart person. The previous message, you know. try ranged and then death. Let's not keep fulfilling that.
Fuck's sake.
Fuck. Yeah, I can't. Okay. Alright. Ah, I missed horribly. Sorry, bird. I thought I was good, but I guess. But of course not. Sup, bird? Alright. See, I told you I wouldn't get the cool win again. Okay. Well, at least my stuff is where I can get it. I'm getting more and more runes the more I do sets. Plus I have those little gold things. Okay, so don't fight up here. Fighting up here is stupid. Trying to bring them on a new turf is just stupid. Then again, getting them down there would be kind of annoying. Okay, so, what's over here? I could, but it wouldn't be smart. Is it try range then death? Jumping off. I'm a fool. I almost made a fool of myself. Fuck you. I will cheese this. Will cheese this, 100% cheese this. Fuck you. Yo! How good's that shield? Hold on. Let me check. It's lighter. Wait. No, it's heavier. The fuck is the plus to this? It isn't better. Okay, no, it's not better. It's not better. Okay. Don't trick yourself into thinking it's better. It's not. Okay, so. I'm so worried of an ambush. Getting to a guy like that and then having an ambush would fucking suck. Is it fire? Fire. Comfort, oh comfort. Yes, I agree. Please tell me there's like a rune thing ahead, or Oh, hey, that guy. Yeah, that guy. What's up, nerd? No. You're not that guy, pal. You're not that guy. Damn. Plus, I got the guard railings. Fucking dumb. I would try and jump down there, but I actually have goons on cake. Let's see if there's a save point here. I kinda hope there is. Correct. I really hope there is. Ooh. Yo, hey, Halbert man! Yo, what the? Oh, that's a giant. Okay, so. I was not in the least expecting that. Oh, I was not expecting that. I didn't expect him to turn around either. I thought he would walk full circle around the table. God, he does not get staggered at all. Maybe, hold on. I have an idea. I could try that again, but I get a better idea. There's no way to safely get rid of the one torch guy on the first night, guy. Oh, I gotta kill him again without dying. Fuck. Oh, fuck me. God damn it! Why did you stop walking onto the bird? Well, there goes 5,000 runes. I keep saying it, I'm never gonna perfect that again. It'll never work. For some reason, it unlocked me from the bird. Oh, this fucking camera in this game is shit. God damn it. 5,000 runes. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. It's in the toilet. Should have known coming back here was just gonna dip. This is why I try and spend my runes as quickly as humanly possible. Because otherwise, this happens. Yep. Fuck's sake. Stupid fucking bird. Hate those birds. Cool concept, but fighting them is literally not even worth... Not worth anything. You couldn't pay me to fight them on a fun day. Just... No. Fuck them. They're just annoying. That's all they are. I got nothing to lose. Try. Alright. Why is it always clean? Yo! What's up, dude?
Nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger is the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
I'm here to defeat Godric.
I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Huh. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the lands between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
Let me guess, stick. I should grant affinities and abilities. The freaking night dude's out here, so. Behold, down. Cool. I think. Weathered straight sword. Emphasis on weathered. It's probably not worth anything. Oh. It's a staircase. I need to get the one in here, the torch man. I need to get his attention without, you know, without getting the attention of the knight. That'll save me trouble. Because with both of them together, that fucker with the flaming spear is just gonna get too many free hits. You're a fool for not pushing me! Boo! You're not worth the runes. I got a fifth of them back. Okay. That's 100% blocked off, so there's no getting to it. Hey, man, that's awesome. So there's no getting to it. First off, I failed. Alright. Still not dealing with that. You don't even have enough runes to make you worth it. Okay, so with the one guy, I can totally get in. I don't want to say I could probably get a visceral, but my goal is to see if I can get a charge attack on him. Because I know that does significantly more damage than it seems. Wait for him to walk back around the table, because he comes back. He's smart about this. I should have paid more attention to his walking patterns before. Please! Drink the potion. Okay, damn. Fuck's sake. Nuh-uh, I'm not dying to a stupid shitter like you. Nuh-uh. No fucking sir. I didn't mean to do that. Do I have to go down there? Where's a save point? I need a grace point. Badly. I can, I can definitely make it across there. I don't have to fight him. Not yet. I need a grace point. I can't fight him and have to go through that. Be a waste of prunes. Okay, this is down. God, it's got this whole place guarded. Alright, guess I'm finding out what's in here. Be wary of bright. You little shit. You fucking asshole. Oh my god. You fucking dick. Dude, you're right. It's fucking. Should've known. I need to buy a bow. I'm pretty sure I have the dex to use it. Alright, let's see here. What's this say? Could this be Elden? I don't know, this is sad. I need a grace point. The only one I have is over here, and I have to get through fucking stupid shit. Can't summon shit here. Hey guys. Alright. Okay, good. I lured those guys. If I'm cracked, they'll walk over here. Or try to walk over here. There we go. Yeah, man. You know you want to. Come on. Fuck you, dude. Oh, no, you fucked up. Okay. God, please don't fucking die. I have nothing to heal with. Okay. Guess I can double check. I don't think I have anything. How do you craft? Is a question. Don't regen over time either. I don't. Plus, there's that big dickhead in the back. There's gotta be a grace point I missed. There has to be. Maybe this one here, please. Please bring me to grace, a place of grace, please. Oh. Yes. Oh my goodness. Oh, I have the elevator. Yes. Okay. Cool. I don't have enough. I'm not even close. Okay. Cool. Let's go sell stuff. Damn. That cast sucks. Forcing me into some situations I ain't comfy with. Oh, it's this one. There we go. Nope.
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms then.
I could probably sell other stuff to you, but still. Okay. Shitty sword, because it is way worse than the one I have. Well, let's see. That does more. So, wait. No, it's worse. Okay, and shit. Okay. Let's see. Did I already? It's in this. Oh, that's good. Okay, so let's see. I definitely don't have enough for a level up. Yeah, no, I don't have enough for a level up. Okay, so. What do you go to
back already? No matter.
Okay, you don't craft here. Maybe you craft at rest points. I need to actually explore that because I have a lot of crafting materials. Mix two crystal tears in the flask. This is laid crate. Is it? This various custom effects. Restores half total HP in this. Okay. Okay. How do you? Fuck. It's not helpful at all. Okay, so what does this do? How do I mix them? Okay, cool. That doesn't help. That doesn't help. At all. Okay, I can't do that because I don't have any of those. Okay, cool. How does this work? Are they just mixed now? I highly fucking doubt it. Okay, cool. So that's what that is. Okay, thank you. Damn. It doesn't tell me. Okay, so why can't I craft items? Nice spell, sword chest, garments. Huh. I can change the look. That's all that does. Okay. What do you do?
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman then. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
You act like that's a bad thing, bro. Okay, so let's see. When do you craft? Let's see if I can fight Arms McGee. Probably stupid because I still have runes. I could literally just go kill a giant to get the levels. But I'm stubborn and stupid. Okay. That was really fucking stupid. Jumping attack. Bug or big bird.
Okay, cool.
I can definitely get a charge attack in from behind. He's got a shield, so I'm definitely. Alright. Those pillars are a lifesaver. Okay. Alright. That was really dumb on my part. I missed horribly. Alright, I'm gonna cheese the hell out of you. Oh, I should have it on that, shouldn't I? Come on, shit stick.
I love this fire spell, I love it!
I don't care about. Oh well, I may have goofed. Oh, that. Back off, please. Yes. Fucking prick. How much did he just give me? Literally 1,000. He gave me as much as a giant would. Goodness. Praise the Elden Ring! Oh, he broke the table. Not impossible, but not practical either. I did it! Behold, skeleton! Oh well, shit. You see me, don't you? What's up? I got boots. Thanks for the boots. Come on. I love the amount of stagger this weapon has. It's good.
Wait, message.
Friend? No. Okay, cool. Killed that asshole. He didn't. The effects of that potion last for a while. Mammy dog. Slightly stronger than your average dog. A lot of stuff there. The flesh. Love it. A memento. Gross. Just feeding his dogs, huh? Yeah, a good dog owner. Hold on, what did that say? Behold, strong foe.
Okay, so that's the boss.
So I can travel back to this one. Level up. Then go to the next boss room. Strength, because I really need to keep getting it up. Soon, we'll have it up. And then we can wield the halberd. Okay, now I'm glad that I sent this up. I don't know what my chances are, but hopefully they're good. Okay, so boss in here. Precious item. Let me examine. Oh, right, I haven't used one of these in a hot minute. There was one at the start, but... Oh, that's what that is! No. No, none of that. Wet blade. Keep hearing noises. Oh, wooden shield. Oh, those were the mice. Yo, hold up. It's actually worse. It's heavier. I think. Had enough of you guys. Something incredible. Those are above me. Fuck you, spears. The fuck is the point of this room? Just for that? Okay, so, hold on. I gotta be bad at understanding weapons. So... Oh, the critical is way higher! Slash and pierce, standard and pierce. Okay, so, hold on. Liar head. Is he dead? Said liar. Okay, so weapon's good at stabbing. I see. Okay, so hello. There we go. Now we wait. And he's gonna break that for me, which will allow me to run. My goal is to try and run back there. See where it is. Come on. Come on, you know you want to. Ah, those are. Oh, is that it? Okay. Don't want none of that, thank you. Okay. Alright, gentlemen, if you will pardon me. Alright, how you doing? Hi, how you doing? Come on! I was trying to get off the lock so I can go look over to the stupid guy that was... God damn it. The locking system is so frustrating. Alright. Can I get back down here? That will 100% kill me. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh. I could have done that this whole time. God damn it. Alright. That's worse. Gentlemen! Gentlemen! There we go. I'll wait for you guys and I'll go over to the left. I feel like if I push left, I can actually get through a lot easier. Alright, good. They're walking away from their posts, like idiots. Like true morons. That's it, break your stuff! Get in here so I can stab you. Come on. Come on. Idiot. All right, there goes my runes again because I keep forgetting I don't have my shield out. Oh, literally dying to one of the weakest enemies in the game. Dude isn't shit, and I'm stupid. God damn it. I know how to do it, I just need to fucking do it. Hey. Gentlemen! Oh, fucking bitch. Alright, hey. Fucking pay attention to me. Alright. Love to see all of them have fucking crossbows. Hello! Dill weed, ho! How much damage will this do? 400? That's like a whole 100 more. Get them wolves. Get his ass. How did I just attack him? Snap! Damn! Dog! Dog! Fuck! You gotta be kidding me! Oh my god, that wasn't even that hard! Now my shit's way the fuck back there. God damn it. Come on. Whoop-dee-doo. There we go. Now they're after me. Good. Now they're paying attention to me. Come on. Got a sword, use it, dickhead. Look how you just pull it back. You don't even put anything in there. Oh. Stuff's way back there. Come on. Not working, obviously, so. Change up your strat. Come on, man. Both of you? No, just one. Fuck you, asshole. All because I fucking fuck. Sneaky peeky bug. All right. sucks. Do it once is annoying. Really fucking annoying. My shit is... Where is it? Let me just... grab that real quick. Yeah, break this. As it always, you don't have to. Wouldn't let me do it. Obviously I can do it, but it won't let me. It's got a lot when you get the chance to fucking do it. Okay, I got his attention first. Come on. Good. Get him away from all this stuff. Come on, attack it. You're big, you can do it. You can probably take it out better than I can. Can I cheese it? I can't cheese it. Alright. Get the dogs. Get the dogs. Into play. Get the dogs. I wanna get him in the butt. Yes! Get him in the butt. Okay, dagger, you're cool. On bosses, not on regular enemies. Get the other dog. Okay, and I was able to get my stuff. And a resting place. Something cool. Nice. Finally, I can sleep. Sleep. No, it's not. And dogs are gone. It's not open from the side. Wait. Try lift, then jump. Alright. Let's rest. Get our ship back. Okay. Now let's press forward. What does it say? Hold. Is that from up or down? It's from up. Where is this down? Let's see. Getting closer. Making progress. That's very uncomfortable. Try luring them. Oh. The pillar is your downfall! Downfall! Nice. Ugh. Meat jar. Crack pot. Cool. What do you have? With a crack pot. Cool. I hear sparkles. I don't know what that is. Oh, there's another resting spot down there. Oh, heck yeah. Dog. Cool. Oh, hey, boss. Yo, giant. Sup, nerd? How much do I have? Not enough to upgrade. I could 100%. Hold the fuck up. Can I? No. But I can get his attention. He can fit to that, can't he? So he's gonna look back. Come on, guys. Yeah. What's up, giant man? That's right. You can fit. Ow. Heck. Give me your legs. Can I summon jellyfish? I can over there. What's up, nerd? What's up, guy, man? Jellyfish! Hey, jellyfish. Go for the jellyfish. Be small, pea brain. Ow! Wrong weapon! Alright, come here. There we go. Oh wow. Got him. Alright, well. Ow. Ow. Jellyfish! Oh, I paid for that so quickly. Oh, the jellyfish killed him. Alright, thanks, jellyfish. Did I gain souls as soon as I died? Please tell me I gained souls as soon as I died. Am I gonna respawn with souls? It's gonna be funny if I did. Nope. Would've been funny, though. Wait, wrong way. It's like... jellyfish! Alright. Excuse me, Mr. Giant. There we go. Thanks, jellyfish. You're great. Fall down so I can get to here. Jump, bitch. Dodge way too early. Get him, jellyfish. Get him. Why the fuck is that? Position was way too good for him. Got him. Can I get the crit on his head, please? Thank you. Damn. Alright, well, I keep forgetting that's an attack he does. Alright. On the noggin. Nice. Now have enough? Question mark. Want to level up at least once more. I think this is a dex based weapon. Wait, no, this one. I think it's a dex based weapon. Okay. No, I need to kill him one more time. Let me check. Because the more I have on this one, it's more of a dex based. Okay. Yeah, no, this is a dex based.
dex based.
Kill the one guy. Stabby, stabby, butthole. Pull the sword. There it is. Come on, giant man. Got him. Stab, I guess. There we go. Now! Ooh, that's 12-10. This one gives you slightly more. I'll take it. Do-do-do-do. Now, I can break. Since the stabby stab is a dex-based weapon. No, wait, no. I need dex up too, don't I? For the halberd? Or was it faith? Hold on, no, it was faith. Yeah, no, the halberd. No, I do need dex. I have faith. My faith is good. 30 strength, and I need 14 dex. That's what I need. So I do need my dex up. Okay, so I can afford to do my dex. That'll allow me to get this weapon's damage. Sweet. Now that I've spent souls. I don't know what I'm gonna fight here. We'll see. Oh, this guy.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
Disgusting, if I'm being honest. Alright, stabby stabby. Oh, wow, okay. Appreciate it. Right. He does that in 3 attacks, I think. I think. Alright. There should be a summoning glitch, shouldn't there? Didn't I activate the summoning doodad? Oh no, I activated it, didn't I? Okay, like, I'm not wrong, right? There should be a help summoning thing. Well, I guess the game doesn't want me to have help. Okay, well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Yeah. Let's try jellyfish. Gives me boost. Oh, he did it twice, I forgot. Fit for this. All right, I didn't get the timing. Yeah, no, I need to get the timing down on that. What's up, Thickweed? Contrary to popular belief, very difficult. Austin's just better at the game than me. Yeah, I got the jellyfish. Stuck there. Oh wow, jellyfish is dead. Timings are so fucking annoying. Alright. Drink the potion. Like this. I am recording, Cameron. Okay, got him second stage. Okay, this should be easier, but I think I only have one more healing potion left.
Truest of dragons. Lend me
strength.
Have fun with that guy, I've already killed the dragon, you're not special. Not in the slightest. I got him close. Okay. I think I might do what Austin did and wait till I get him to second stage to summon the chiefs. I would summon wolves. Was it wolves that he used? Maybe wolves. Okay. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Timing is what I gotta do. Timing, timing. Yeah. Be tarnished, though it unfit to craft. God, he has so many legs. Oh, well, there we go, I'm dead. Damn. Maybe jellyfish. I think about it. I'll take it past second stage. Okay, I can get past second stage. I need to hope that I still have healing items past second stage. I'm trying to save my healing items. Well, I mean, I should have expected that. I didn't get far enough away. God damn it. Okay. I started out really good and I started fucking up again. If I made it, it'd be a miracle. Oh. God, even with the jellyfish. Be nice if I had help. Oof. Ooh, try attacking. Good one. I guess I could use that to heal. What? No. Let's see, boosts fire damage negation. Enhances stamina reducing attacks and its blockers. Counters. No. So none of those are better. Okay, let's see. Oh, I need 14 decks for that. I have 13 decks. That's a spear. Gives me a guard boost.
No, hold up.
There we go. Yeah, no, that attack is significantly more effective. Stabby, stabby. No! Come on, man. Stabby, stabby. And jellyfish. Stabby. Stabby, stabby. Yeah, no, I'm not letting that attack go through. Let's... Alright. But so does he. Okay, well, I still upgraded my dex, so let's not use that. Let's not use it. I was hoping, but I guess. Right. Okay, so. Okay. Let's try to waste it. No. That was way too early. Okay, I thought I dodged in time. No. Oh, you fucking bitch. You fucking bitch. Okay. Dodge in time. Yeah, mid fucking dodge. Love it. Oh well, I'm fucked. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm fucked. Damn, I did so fucking good. Alright. Oh well, he hits me finally with that. I think that's the first time he's killed me with that specific attack. No! You kidding me? No! I couldn't dodge. It wouldn't let me dodge. Dodge so fucking close. Oh come on! I got stuck in the fucking loop again. Can't you just wait till the end to do that? Ah well. Such a shit talker that can't even move his lips with his voice. Alright, I'm just... I need to keep him over there. Every time I get him over here, I just get puked. Yeah, that hurts. Yep. Annoying attacks. Very annoying attacks. God, you did that like 6 times! Alright, can I get that in a second? Spin? Yes. Good aim, I guess. Goddamn. Yeah. Ran out of room there. Yes! Got one more attack in. Get distance, distance, distance. You can't outrun that. It's good. I like that. No, I don't run, I don't run, I don't run. No. Okay. I'm gonna get close to him again. Oh, you big bitch. Come on. Spin, yes. Not the kind of spin I was expecting, but it's okay. Okay, I need to start getting attacks and just wasting time. Yes. Oh my god. This guy sucks. Fuck, I've been fighting this guy for well over an hour and a half, I feel like. Okay. Okay, I got a rune. Embrace the Grafted. And 20,000 runes. Give me that. I'm spending the shit out of these. Need them in strength. Okay. So that leaves me with like 6,000. Damn. Oh yeah, you're...
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godric, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath.
Go back to the guy that gave us the, told us where to go to get in. This is him.
Hello there. This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I'll tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Great wheeze. Love it. Fucking love that wheeze. Oh, messages. Weak foe. Well done. Damn. Even messages are shit talking. Unless there's gonna be some guy in here that's extremely weak. Ah, just getting started. Let's say he's like the first one, yeah? Like the first guy you take the stuff from? There's no real purpose to be in here, huh? Oh, never mind. Hush my mouth. Hidden path ahead, but if... Oh! Can't attack in here. Is this a safe spot? Huh. I think it is. Praise the Tarnished. Yep. Oh. Regret ahead, therefore praise the message. I can attack here. Liar ahead. Secret passage ahead. Yep. Knew it. I'll break this. Fuck you. Okay. Did I rest? Wait. Did I rest? I did. Man, I love grapes. My god, his back. Please take my grapes. Please take my grapes. My grapes. Ooh, where's this lead? Wait, oh, messages. Yep. Ah, first off, well done. Seek Elden. Yep. First off, well done. By the way, gorgeous view ahead. Here? Push up, hold down, and then let there be. A lot of messages. Whoop, I see a thingy. Nice. Okay, I think I'll cut this recording off here. After spending so much time fighting Godric. Getting my ass handed to me, and the like. I think that's well deserved. Oof. Alright, so. Yeah. That was fun. Got 3 hours of recording. Well, bet I can cut that down by, what, an hour and a half? Alright. Have fun.